Note the center beam with the old trailer train logo in S174.